Here I'm going to run some demos on my new CoCo 3 board with the new PIAs. This is a waterfall demo that I found. I guess this is a bouncing ball demo. Okay, it's reached zero. I don't know what it's going to do now. Okay, this is pretty cool. I've loaded one called Unicorns. Okay. This one is Whirls. This one is Autumn. This one is Diamonds. This is the max headroom demo. Not sure if it does anything more than that. This one is the show C demo. Some sort of ray tracing demo. There's the Boink demo. Star Trek demo. Here's Tetris. It was recommended that I play this game because it uses the PIA in a different way to read key presses. So, level 0, height 0. Okay. It's pretty fast, I got to say. I don't know if this is regular speed or if it's sped up because of what I found with the PIA. Anyways, this is using brand new replacement PIA. Here's Nitrous 9, ease of use. Okay. I'm using my joystick as a mouse. It seems to be responding well to my joystick. Here's another one I was asked to try, Photon. It uses the joystick or joystick port in a different way. Okay, so it is reading my joystick fine. Okay, I don't know how to play this game, but it reminds me of The Adventures of Lolo on the NES. Not sure what I'm doing, but I'm sure I gotta move stuff around and get in there or something. This is Gatecrasher, the demo. And I'm using the keyboard. And it is responsive. Oh, that guy's gonna kill me. All right. Okay. Let's try this again.